Six people were taken into custody after a police chase near Hudsonville. We're told that chase began in Allegan County. Ottawa County deputies say they were able to arrest the suspects a little after 2 this morning in Jamestown Township. Police say they ran away from a broken down car near the intersection of 24th Avenue and Adams Street. Authorities have not said why the suspects were initially being chased or what charges they may be facing.